All right, Proactive Investors and Steve Darling back here in Toronto, the MicroCap Conference, and the CEO of the MicroCap Conference is with us, Tony Yu. Tony, how are you? Nice to see you.
I'm good, thank you. Nice to see you too.
Tell us a little bit about the company itself and what you guys do.
Sure. So we host a series of conferences. We've done Toronto 3 times in our history, and we also have our marquee events in New York. So one in the spring, one in the fall. The next one is October 1st and 2nd.
Okay, and tell us a little bit about the companies that you look for these conferences.
Yeah, so we look for microcap companies in Toronto under $300 million and in our U.S. conferences under $1 billion. And we look for companies that are either underappreciated or unloved. And we think that the investors can really find value from these companies by attending the conference. Listening to the presentations and meeting with these executives one-on-one.
And is it a lot of times you mentioned those companies that they're just looking for just that, some public relations, some getting the word out, sort of meeting people one-on-one? Is that what the feedback you get from the companies?
Yeah, so most companies, they're here to meet with open market buyers. So, people who will help increase the liquidity of the stock, stock price appreciation, just, anything to get exposure out there and get some more buy-in from institutional and retail investors.
Yeah, is it rewarding for you when you hear the after stories that a company was able to do something special and move up their stock price, or they've been able to acquire the funding that they needed? Can you share some of those? Is that what makes you sort of happy at the end of the
day? Yeah, it's always rewarding. I mean, that's the reason that we put these things on. I mean, there's a disconnect in the microcap space for a lot of these companies, and whenever we can bring together these companies with the investors, that always puts a smile on my face. I always get emails, after a couple months after the event, of people telling me, hey, we've met with this investor at our one-on-ones or these investors at our presentation that led to, some buying volume.
And what about your company? Are you planning to grow it? Is there more markets outside of Toronto and New York that you want to eventually go to?
For now, we're sticking to just growing our current base of conferences. And then in the future, we might expand to other parts of the U.S. or maybe other countries internationally.
Tony, great to meet you. Thank
great
you very
to
much
meet
for having
you as
us
well.
Here.
Thank you very much.
There's Tony Yu, the CEO of the MicroCap Conference.